The Royal Children's Hospital in Melbourne is one of our state's great treasures. We were all delighted last year to be part of the official opening of the new Royal Children's Hospital building by Her Majesty the Queen. The new building is certainly one of which all Victorians can be deeply proud. I don't believe there's a family in Victoria that hasn't been touched at some time by the care and the work that this hospital provides. Children come from all over Victoria, from other parts of Australia, and even from overseas to receive the leading medical treatment at our Royal Children's Hospital. It's always comforting to know that there's a place where the children we love can receive the absolute best of care, a place where families and friends will also receive the right support. Now, of course, that the hospital has a wonderful new building, there is nevertheless a need to fund new equipment. The money raised in the hospital's annual Good Friday appeal is used to purchase new medical equipment, to fund research projects and scholarships. This is all essential to the ongoing medical care of our very sick children. This appeal is about lending a hand to children in need. It's one of our best volunteer efforts. It's a community event, an annual tradition, and it brings together Victorians of all ages and from all walks of life. As part of this appeal, people from right across Victoria volunteer at the call centres and the sausage sizzles and the cake stalls, and they run in marathons and help with street collections and other local fundraising events. And all of this culminates in one of the world's great telethons. This year, on Good Friday, I ask you once again to show the extraordinary generosity the Victorians have demonstrated since the appeal was first launched in 1931, and give generously to this most important appeal.